I had horrible, terrific nights. I used to have a lot of thoughts of what was happening in Zim. The beatings, especially in prison, before I escaped from prison. And after the, I escaped from prison, by the time I ran out to Botswana, I had sleepless nights.
I'm trying to release my late husband. And I learned how. He lived life so big. And he loved life so much that he said to me, you must move on. And I haven't been.
In my other schools, I got bullied a lot. I got hit a lot in my other schools. I was abused.
This is the SOS meditation. It releases all the stress. It's a catalyst. It's bringing hope. I like sleeping. Like now I'm in a new world. I'm happy. I've got a peace of mind.
It has opened the possibilities that are out there for me. That because I was holding on so hard, they were closing doors. And now I'm learning little by little in the last couple of days that I can do it. And because I'm able to release, doors are opening for me. It's very exciting.
It is. What a great...
And these are tears of joy.
Whatever happened in my past and stuff just like went away and I forgot it.
Wow. That's fantastic.
Thank you for the help. Thank you for all the advice. Yeah.